There is so much press these days assessing quality of vision after refractive surgery, both with custom versus non-custom ablation, wavefront versus optimized, wavefront optimized versus custom ablation. It is very difficult to tell the science from the hype. And this machine will allow us to find out who's telling the truth. And it will also allow our patients the confidence that we are actually measuring something and comparing it to our results.